This is Lestrade, the biggest Augu town there is. It feels good to be home. Please, look around as long as you like. For you at the inn. Meet me there when you're ready.
I detect a moist atmosphere. I hope I do not get rusty. My spare parts are custom made.
Let's make sure you get a good oil bath after the mission. boy. What a hotel. The decor is beautiful. Everything just melds with the theme.
Well, it is a jungle hut in a jungle.
I will keep the Emblem of Earth safe with me in my room. Your room is at the end of the court.
This place is perfect for a little holiday. Pleasant atmosphere all year round, tucked away, far from the hustle and bustle of the city, in the remote... Did you know there are two seasons in Perta? Summer and rainy.
I bet the hotel is called the Two Seasons.
Let's get some sleep. We have an important mission waiting for us tomorrow. Something's going on! Ambassador Iron Talon, quick! If we lose the emblem and Iron Talon, we can say goodbye to Auru's support in the war against Mesmeroth's army.
Their tracks lead to the jungle.
Aurorus move very fast in the jungle, but we have to find them. We can't let them have the emblem of Earth. Chief of the Eye Clan and his goons must have a hideout somewhere in the jungle. Damn it, Auru bandits. Was the last of them. Okay, where from here?
Chest.
What a view. Forest Shrine is one of the wonders of the known world.
Abandoned Auru homes.
Something drove them away from the jungle. It looks like this place was abandoned in a hurry.
They said it was Chora Took, Firebird.
Damn it, Auru bandits.
Conflict resolved. That tower would make for a good hiding place.
Only one way to find out what's in there. Weathered old camp? Judging by the canned food, it must have belonged to some Arcadian adventurer. That's one big boulder. From the looks of it, someone blew up the wall and got a nasty surprise for his trouble. That looks like an ancient Auru artifact. Look around and see if there's something you can test it on.
Come, let us go back. We need to find Ambassador Iron Talon and the Emblem of Earth.
Right. Those crooks must have a hideout somewhere out there in the jungle. Don't let that cacto startle you.